So what's going on? New Wave Wellness Warriors. It's your boy, William Taylor. Here today, we're going to do a little bit of workout. It's going to be an aesthetic leg day program. So this is just to get those aesthetic, model-esque, strong, functional leg muscles working. So a couple of things you want to grab if you don't have is some hydration. Right here, I got my FNX Red Redemption pre-workout, stimulant-free, no caffeine. A yoga mat, boom, a yoga mat you might want to grab. Couple of other things, let's see here. A towel, or a little slider disc if you have one of those. Mine broke, so I'm just gonna use a towel today. And some ankle weights to add some, a little bit of extra resistance to make it a little bit harder. All right, so. Once you grab all the stuff, let's get ready. Hopefully you did some stretches. Got my cousin Bridges with me here. He's gonna do the workout with me. Hey, so let's get into it. All right, so this first one, you're gonna start with our towel or our disc right here. And we're just going to do some single leg skaters. So I'm just gonna show you guys real quick what it looks like before we hop into it. Single leg skater. You're going to go out to the side, kind of slide that leg out to the side, and then bring it back behind you, touch down, and kind of touch that foot. Boom, from here to here, whole time. Try to keep that core nice and strong, keep that form great. Form is always most important. And we're gonna do this for 45 seconds on each leg, and then we're gonna go into the next exercise. This is a little bit of a circuit. All right, so shake it out, get ready. I'm gonna set a little bit of a timer so you guys can go with me, and we're gonna get into it. You think you got it? Okay. So it's always best to start on the left side so that you can get the left side's kind of the hardest, so you start on the left side, makes it easier. All right, and we're gonna start in 3, 2, and 1, go. Right here, 45 seconds. Single leg, skater. Keeping the form tight. And you just go out as far as you can. Keep the balance. Breathing through it, breathing through it. Starting to feel the burn, starting to feel the burn.
Yeah.
Keep breathing, keep working. Keep it up, hang in there, hang in there. And take a break, go ahead, switch to that other side. We're hopping right into it. Other leg, right into it. Keep breathing, keep working. Nice deep breaths. Yoga mat. And I'm just gonna show you guys this one real quick. Basically what we're doing, coming down, keep the choreo tight, coming down to that push up, halfway, press up, into downward dog. Really try to arch that back, think, press the shoulders into the ground, and then come back into that push up. We're gonna go 45 seconds with this exercise. Alright, let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, 45 seconds. Working it up. Really trying to feel that stretch along the hamstrings, along the legs, along the calves. Press that.
Get a phone call from
the shoulders towards the ground.
Says that they're all dead.
20 seconds, keep working.
She tried the last one on, couldn't speak, fell off, and now she just wanders along, thinking nothing at all.
5 seconds.
Once there was a
man. And one, good job, good job. 6, sure, great. And then we're jumping right back into that next exercise. Next exercise we're gonna do is going to be the lying leg raise. So if you have those ankle weights, you throw them on or not, it's gonna be hard either way. Throw these on for a little bit extra challenge. All right, show you guys the form real quick. Right here, laying down, flat hands press the ground, and we're just going to go bring those knees in, bring them up. Down, bring them out. Boom. We're gonna go for 45 seconds. And let's start in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Bring them in, bring them up, bring them down. Really try to feel it in the core.
I'll do that.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And back down. Let's go ahead. We got a little 30-second break. Grab your hydration if you got it. Get you some of that FNX Red Redemption, some water. And we're gonna go right back into it with that first exercise. So here we go, get ready. Starting in 3, 2, and 1. Here we go, single leg, 45 seconds. Single leg skater. You might notice that this time it's a little easier. Getting that neuromuscular activity, body's getting used to the exercise. Keep breathing through it. Ten seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go right into the other side. right into it, right into it. 45 seconds, let's go. Really focus on keeping the pressure on that towel sliding. Using those internal quad muscles. 15 seconds. And 3, 2, 1, there we go, good job. Let's go ahead, let's jump into those yoga push-ups. Once again. And whenever you're ready, let's get into it. 45 seconds, let's go. Right into it. Really focus on that extension through the legs. Whenever you're ready, going into that last set of single leg skaters. Here we go, in 3, 2, and 1, let's go. Single leg skater, last set. Switch to that other side, we're hopping right into it. Other leg, right into it. Keep breathing, keep working. Nice deep breaths. Let's get right into the next exercise, which is those yoga to push-up. Yoga push-up. And let's get right into it.
Boom. 45 seconds.
Sponsored by FNX Red Redemption. Go grab some stimulant free pre-workout. All right, so I'm gonna just give you guys a demo real quick of the next exercise. Donkey kick. So right here, one, two, four of these regulars, then you're gonna bring it to the left side. Four, bring that leg straight up. Two, three, four, then bring it all the way through to the right side. One, two, three, four. Really focus on squeezing those glutes, keeping that leg straight as possible. Hold your own pace. This one in the gluteus maximus, in the butt cheeks. Let's switch to the other leg. Other leg, same deal. One, two, three, four. Bring it to the left side. Four, bring it to the right side. Second break, and then we're getting right back into it. Same exercises. Woo! Oh, yeah, you feel it.
Oh, yeah.
He's sweating. Are you sweating? That's the question.
I'm feeling it.
Yeah.
Feeling it.
All right, so let's assume the position.
getting ready for those donkey kickbacks when the timer goes off. Four regular, four to the left, four to the right. Right into it. One, two. Really focus on kicking through the heel. Like you're trying to kick somebody with that heel. Jab cross, 10 straight, 10 high. Make sure you're getting that full extension on those punches all the way up. We're going into those roll-ups, right into it. Rolling out. Rolling up, stand up. There we go, we got 30 second break. Grab that water, shake it out. Shake it out. Woo. And we got one more set. One last set, guys, hang in there.
Y'all hanging in there. I feel it.
I can feel it. That's when you know it's real. All right, guys. So in a few seconds, we got those donkey kickbacks right into it. Let's go. Don't wait for me. Get to work. Same deal, another leg. 4-4-4. Last set, make it count. feet right into it. We're going to jab cross. Jab cross. Keep those hands up. 10 and 10. To it, those roll ups, rolling it up. Exercise. We're done. And that's the workout, guys. Go ahead, stretch it out, take your time, do some breathing, make sure you get some hydration, fuel up, get some healthy food and stuff like that. Hope you guys enjoyed this circuit training, aesthetic legs, and we'll see you for the next one. William Taylor, New Wave Coaching. I'm out.
Oh, man.
Oh, good.